Ceremonial Senate meeting was held to inaugurate honorary doctors at the Hungarian Science Festival at the University of Pécs. Rector József Bódis greeted the audience and the honorary guests and emphasized the importance of this event for the university, as it could create role models for future generations. The rector of the university received the accreditation certificate of the Hungarian Accreditation Committee of Higher Education, which was awarded to the university by the committee until 2017. Thereafter, the titles of Dr. Honoris Causa were conferred. The Senate of the university awarded the title of honorary doctor to Professor Tuomo Lakdelma, head of the department at the University of Jyväskylä, chair of the International Association of Hungarian Studies, who has implemented significant teaching, research and translating activities in the past decades to promote and teach the Hungarian culture in Finland and in a lot of other countries. Reinhold Wirth, chairman of the Wirth Group, was awarded with the title of honorary doctor of the university. The Reinhold and Carmen Wirth Foundation has been supporting the education of students of the Faculty of Law for 20 years and has granted scholarship to over 250 students at numerous universities. Professor Peter Hay, whose work has included international private law, EU law, comparative law and sales, was also awarded an honorary doctorate. He is an internationally renowned scholar and a regular presenter at European and American conferences. Professor Béla Kádár, who is a full member of the Hungarian Academy of Sciences, was rewarded with the title of honoris causa doctor. He has not only implemented outstanding scientific and public activities, but has also contributed to the results of the Hungarian and international economics and to the economic and scientific development of the region and the town of Pécs. After the inauguration, the new honorary doctors of the University of Pécs summarized their inaugural addresses briefly, and then honors were handed over. György Kosztolányi, member of the Academy and professor of the Medical School, and László Gyula Szabó, professor of the Medical School, were rewarded with the title Professor Emeritus in recognition of their academic work. The Senate of the University of Pécs conferred titles of University Private Professor, Honorary Private Professor, and Assistant Professor to teachers of the university, and some outstanding experts of their fields of science were awarded with the degree of Doctor with Habilitation.